today with Rowena from Into the Wild in Victoria, Australia. So what are they?
These little guys are twin sisters and they're called ringtail possums. And you can see why they might be called ringtail possums by the way their tail shapes into a ring like this.
Oh, this one seems like he wants to stay in the bag.
Yeah, they feel very safe in their little pouches here.
Okay.
Because they're a nocturnal animal and they sleep in the daytime, and at night time they come out to play.
Oh, so I think we might have woken them up. What are their names?
This is Maxie and this is Poppy.
Maxie and Poppy, that's so cute. So we've got two ringtail possums that would probably usually be sleeping.
Yep.
And why do they stay in this little pouch? Is it just to stay warm?
Well, ringtail possums are very special. They're part of the marsupial family, which means they're related to kangaroos. And kangaroos, as we all know, have got little pouches on the front to keep their babies in.
Oh.
So possums have got little pouches on their front too to put their babies in. So these guys remember when they were little babies being in their mum's pouch. So they think that these are pouches and they feel safe in there.
Wow, that's so sweet. So we might call a ringtail possum. Are they joeys too?
They're joeys too.
Oh, so that's what we call marsupial babies, all of them?
Yep.
So when the babies are in all the little pouches just like this, they're called joeys. That's so cool. And even though he's nocturnal, does he mind that we've woken him up just to introduce him to everybody?
He doesn't mind for a short time.
Well, it looks like these two might have different personalities.
Thank
she
you.
Likes to be out and be seen. This one just wants to stay in the pouch and sleep.
That's right.
Well, where do we find these types of animals?
Well, possums live up in trees. So they make little nests called a dray, and they're in a round shape, and they live in there. And they make them out of leaves and bark, and they climb around in the trees, and they don't like to come to the ground because that's where they can get in trouble with things like foxes.
Oh, okay. What kind of stuff do they like to eat?
They like to eat gum leaves and
gum leaves,
and they love flowers. So the flowers that are up in the trees.
Oh, wow, that's really cool. Now, one thing about gum trees, we don't have lots of them in the United States, but are they a native tree to Australia?
Yeah, so all the trees you see behind here are all gum trees.
So they could be let loose here and they'd be able to eat forever.
That's right.
That's pretty cool. Well, I also just want to ask you, can you find ringtail possums anywhere else in the world or only Australia?
Only in Australia.
Wow, this is really cool. How special. Well, is there any other fun facts you want to tell us about ringtail possums?
Sometimes they're a little bit cheeky and they hop into birds' nests and steal their eggs to eat.
Oh, wow. We don't want to have any birds' nests being raided by our possums. All right, birdies, be careful out there. Wow, well, thanks so much for letting us meet them.
Okay.
They're so cute. I can tell
and
you'll
see
really
how they hold onto your finger.
Oh, I missed this. Is this how they stay in the trees?
Yeah, so they use their tail to hold onto the branches so they don't fall out of the trees.
That's really cool. I think that he likes your little puff there on your shirt.
I think he does.
That's really cute. Oh, it's so nice. I think I'm going to let this one go back to sleep. Night, guys. Bye-bye.